Yorana, hello from the islands of Tahiti. My name is Steiner Anhe from Jimpul Sfakarava. Thank you for joining our Tahiti Comes to You series. Visitors can explore Tahitian cultured pearl farms and watch the grafting of the black-clipped oysters that create these exotic and highly prized pearls. If you're curious to experience this activity, then allow me to guide you for a special tour. Let's go, I'm waiting for you! First, let's travel to the Tuamotu archipelagos today on the island of Fakarava. It's easy not to notice the small, lovely islets that form a ring around the lagoon. The atoll features such an untouched environment that it has been officially designated a UNESCO biosphere. Yorana, my Vatsu dream pills. Let me show you around, take a seat and relax. The culturing process of a Tahitian pearl involves an expert grafter who inserts a bead made from a mollusk shell into the gonad, or reproductive organ, of the mature Pinctada margaritifera mollusk. It takes 2 years for an oyster to mature enough to begin producing pearls. The shell is sanded and rounded to form the bead, so the pearls produced have a rounder shape. The shell will therefore be subject to careful things, in particular to successive cleanings. Tahitian pearls come in a range of colors from white to black. The most valuable of these are of the darker variety, as the naturally dark tones of the Tahitian pearls is a unique quality among pearls. That's it everyone, now you know everything on our Tahitian pearls. If you want to watch more Tahiti Comes to You videos, please click on the link in the description. We look forward to welcoming you to our islands in the future. Nana e Marururua!